Hey guys, what's up? Well, Giver the Beans back here again. Gonna go have a little ride by myself. Nothing crazy. Not gonna go climbing any hills or anything. I don't do that when I'm alone, just in case. So I'm gonna go do some low gear rock crawling and try to get some sweet shots for you guys today. Yeah, so we're just gonna go play, have a little fun. Safe. We're gonna be safe today. I replaced the bronze bushings in Sleepy's front end with steel bushings. Yeah. Don't know if that was a good idea or not. I know they're straight at the moment. I think I'm going to go with not really a great idea, because I feel it's going to wear the spindles or the front axle out before it wears those bushings out. Might not have been a good idea, but we're gonna try it out and see. I didn't test to see how hard those sleeves were, so could be some soft mild steel, or it could be some tool steel. It's pretty hard, so we're just gonna hope that it's softer steel. Worst comes to worst, a little modification have to be done if things get too wore out, but that's okay. All right guys, let's go crawl around and have some fun. Okay, so here we are coming upon the first little rock crawl. It's been a bit since I've been in here. So, yeah, you know, due to floodwaters and stuff, our trails are always changing. Oh, nice little drop I see. Yep. That'll do it. into things like this. The tree laid over. I'm not even sure if I can get around or not. Oh, yeah. I don't know how deep that water is. Man, this just reminds me of the old days when we would just load up and head out. That we're ending on a good note. That's a pretty good hole there. I had to low gear inch my way up on these little baby roots, get my front tire up there, because this hole is just, it's a deep hole, you know. And it starts going down here, so you can't really wheelie into it because there's a hole here too. So safe to say we did bounce. Wasn't super easy, but it was easy enough. All right, we're gonna go home. See you guys.